deep in the heart of the New Forest, happy hunting ground of Saxon kings, is the lovely old village of Beaulieu. The ancient place has a charm all its own. It reminds you of one of those delightful rustic scenes from Grandmama's picture book. Indeed, it is one of nature's grandest pictures, framed in all the splendor of Hampshire oak and beech. Between the village and the forest to the northeast is Beaulieu Heath, often likened to the South African veld. And even the Beaulieu River seems to pause to whisper a while on its leisurely way to the Solent. But Beaulieu's most venerable possession is its abbey, the remains of a Cistercian monastery founded by King John in 1204. It's the only religious building connected with a monarch whose name was usually associated with the ways of the flesh. A terrifying dream of his impending doom is thought to have prompted the royal order for the pneumatic drills of those hectic days to start operation. Parts of the stone wall which originally surrounded the grounds are still to be seen. And one of the most treasured remains is the cloister garden and refectory, beautiful old ivy-clad arches which gave access to the abbot's apartments and to the dormitory of the lay brothers. The abbey enjoyed the privilege of sanctuary, and even enemies of the state were immune from attack once they had set foot within its gates. But there's no legal sanctuary at Beaulieu now. John, always a philanderer, must have won the affections of Dame Nature, and she has provided a sanctuary for all who love beauty. That, we think, may be